Matthew did it. He made it to Harvard. But then one day his friend Tony ended up getting him hooked on drugs. He kept buying drugs from Tony after that, and his grades started to drop. But then the college found his stash of drugs in his dorm room, and he was kicked out of the college.